2 weeks ago, this is what the farm show complex looked like. The tractors have since rolled out, and now the cars have rolled in.
News8's Matt Barcaro is at the Pennsylvania Auto Show with more on what you can do there. Hi, Matt.
You know, it took us a little bit to get used to the farm smell, but it has taken us no time at all to get used to the new car smell, because there is certainly a lot of it here. It's incredible to see how many cars they're able to park into the complex. So if you like cars, if they're your thing, you definitely want to make your way out to the Farm Show Complex for this. Now, we're joined by Ray Bromley. Not only is he a current car salesman, but he also was a former chairman of the car show. So he's the guy to talk to. For people who've never been here, what's the kind of the neatest thing?
Well, it really depends on what segment of car you like. There's incredible SUV displays here. If you like performance cars, we've got some incredible cars that are with really high performance. We've got the 40-mile-per-gallon club, which are a group of cars spread throughout the show that all get 40 miles an hour or 40 miles per gallon or over.
And not only are you looking around, but you can shop around, too.
Exactly. I mean, where else in central PA can you go and see a collection of vehicles or a selection of vehicles that are represented from over 30 manufacturers of vehicles, and hundreds of models are on display, and the weather's great in here.
Sure. What's the cool thing? What's the new trend that really is the must-see?
Well, we do see a lot of interest in the cars that are getting, you know, really, really good mile per gallon. We also see a lot of interest in the new technologies that are out there.
And they come in every color you can imagine. Just
exactly.
Looking around.
It really is interesting to see the reaction of everybody on the new colors that are out and the new safety technology, et cetera, that's out.
All right. And you want to get tickets, there's an easy way to do it, and you get a little bonus as well?
There really is. AutoshowHarrisburg.com, that's the tip of the day. You've got to go there, get your ticket there. It's a discounted ticket. You don't have to wait in line. You walk right in on the red carpet. And there's also a complimentary subscription for a year to Motor Trend Magazine.
All right. Thanks, Ray. Now, this is a weekend show. It's actually on right now, but it goes until Sunday at 5 if you want to check it out. Back to you.
If you're in the market for a new car, the auto show is the place to be.
Okay.
Thanks, Matt.